single ball. Hi there, it's Christmas. I'm out in the forest flying with my little drone, my DJI Mini. But this video is really about my restoration project. Oh, that's a train. I'm restoring an old warbird, L4 Piper Cub.
Welcome to Grasshopper. We are turning the yellow aeroplane it was for many years into its original warbird appearance.
That was flying as an artillery observation plane during the Second World War. Well, it's actually not me doing the hard work. That's Niclas, Amren in Sweden. In the last week, I haven't been in Sweden. The corona is getting up again here in winter 2020. And I don't think I should cross the border more than necessary and working with him. So Niclas has been, sorry, I'm shaking it because it's so cold. Niclas has been working on my L4 Piper Cub. And look what he has done. I think it looks really nice. This is the fuselage of the airplane. And as you can see, he has been installing the electrical cables and some antennas. And he has started putting the canvas on the airplane, the canvas which is supposed to be on the inside. Then he has been working on the rudders. Here he is sewing the new canvas to the rudders. And then he has to glue the canvas
using poly brush, which is a kind of filler between the fibers in the fabric. And now the stitching, so the fabric don't come off in flight. An iron is used to tighten the fabric and make it really like a drum. Here we are inside the body of the airplane, inside the fuselage. More poly brush is added to the airbrush. Niclas has to take a nice care to make it really smooth as a really good base for the silver layer, which is next. Now the silver, the sun protection, the sunscreen, so that the sun won't destroy the fabric.
On the outside of the airframe, and I hope really that I can be part of this. We had this idea to put up like a girls' party to do the canvas on the body of the airplane, but we don't know yet if it's gonna, it's cold, gonna succeed. I need a little coffee. Actually, it's a warm day. It's about 6 degrees Celsius, and that's very warm for a day in December. It's the 6th of December and it's 6 degrees hot. And I'm out in the forest because I'm flying my drone, this little DJI 2 drone.
In the meantime, about 100 kilometers from here in Sweden, Niclas is still working on my airplane. After the silver layer, it's time for the paint. But we haven't figured the paint out yet.
And we are still trying to find the right nuance of a dab green, which was the green which was on the airplane back then. And it's really difficult to mix the color, which is in the polyfiber system. It's too brown for my taste, so. The color thing is really like a big thing. That's not an easy thing. But we have a guy who's working on trying to get the right color right now. My name is SImone, Aaberg Kærn. I'm an artist and I'm a pilot. And I work with flying and airspace in my art. I need the airplane to get up there where we change the perspective. I think it's really important to see things a bit from above once a while. Thank you for watching. You can help this airplane get back into the air and the restoration project if you subscribe to my channel and put a like or maybe a comment. That would be really, really nice. But it's also really fun to make these videos, and I hope you enjoy it, and I hope that others restoring airplanes will enjoy it, and people who don't restore airplanes but maybe is interested in airplanes can see that airplanes are, you know, that's something you can do it yourself with a little help. It's not that difficult. You can do a lot of things if you really want to.
And while Niclas is working so nicely in Sweden, I keep searching for the history of my airplane and ways to finance the restoration project as the art world keep closing down like the rest of the world. But hey, the vaccinations are starting, so it can't be long before the world is opening up again. And when it does, the airplane should be ready.